You ready or what?
I hate this. This is ridiculous.
What's ridiculous about it?
I look like a giant baby.
The way you're whining and not walking, you might as well be a baby.
Isn't there a more badass way we can do this?
You think tapping your foot at a concert makes you ready for badass training?
Your legs are still pussies. Now, you ready to stand?
Yes.
Okay. One, two, three, go. All right, better fall that time. Let's take five.
You know, Mom's been talking about you a lot recently.
Oh, yeah?
She says thank you for taking me to that concert.
Did she say anything else?
Well, you writing a novel?
I don't know. It's a Facebook message.
That? To who?
Babe from high school.
Oh.
Allie.
Allie? Like the Allie? What? This is huge. This is huge. This is so huge. But I mean, you're not gonna send that, right? You cannot send her that message.
Why not?
Because it's like 80 pages in all caps.
I have 35 years worth of stuff to say, all right?
Okay, yeah, but shorter messages are way cooler. Like this just looks desperate and a little creepy. Okay, sending her this would be like if you liked all of her photos. Oh, no. Oh, no.
What the hell, man? I enjoyed the photos. And there's a button for exactly that. Why would I not click on it?
Because she can see that.
All right, I got amped up, okay? Look, she put a smiley face in the message. She's even got little red cheeks. Does that mean she's getting hot? She's feeling hot? What am I supposed to do with that?
I think it's just a smiley face. Let's see. Okay, she says she wants to know what you've been up to. Good, this is good. We can salvage this. Let's just make you a kick-ass profile, and then you'll be sending your message from a position of strength. And first, we need to get some pictures. Do you have any photos?
Yeah, photos?
Yeah.
Yeah, don't move.
Okay.
I said don't move.
It's the only photos I have. Don't have much after high school.
Oh, okay. Do you have anywhere you're wearing a shirt, maybe?
Yes. There you go, how's that?
Hey, that's, you know, we're probably just better off going with some new photos.
Yeah, like present day. I'm not sure I want you to grease me up right now.
What?
Baby oil gets over everything.
I'm not gonna grease. I was just thinking maybe we could go with something more contemporary. Yeah?
Yes. We'll look at what Allie's into. We'll take pictures of me doing the same stuff.
That's not exactly what I meant.
Not doing yoga.
No.
I will pet a dog. You think the aquarium will let me get in there with the dolphins?
I don't know.
You know what? We could photomat it.
What?
All right, let's go, Hot Wheels. Come on.
All right, let's do it.
All right, you get it?
Got it.
See you. All right, looks good. Let's go. Girl, get your face up. I want to see you
move. Turn the lights down. It's gonna get loud. No, don't touch it.
Sir, excuse me.
What? Yeah, sorry.
You can bring your friends. Yeah, bring your friends.
That's one way to do it.
What the hell is this shit?
It's a dragon roll. So basically you have some fresh avocado, some chopped up cucumbers, some snow crab, and unagi on top.
What? Unagi?
Yeah, it's freshwater eel.
Eel? People actually eat that crap?
It's very popular. Just have an open mind.
All right, just take the picture. You ready?
Yeah. Yeah, there we go. All right, yes. Oh, okay. Got it.
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna go wash my mouth out. You want that?
No, not anymore.